it's Kaylee. In this lesson, we will go over the basic definitions and concepts used in geometry. There are a lot of new words and descriptions, so grab your notebook to take notes during this lesson. Geometry is a subject of math that looks at size, shape, and position of figures and their location in space. This lesson will cover the fundamentals of geometry. In the geometric figures that we are going to cover today, we will talk about three things: what a figure looks like, what the definition of a figure is, and how we name it in geometry. The first figure we're going to cover is a point. A point is a definite or specific spot in space, but it doesn't have a shape or a size. Notice in the picture that the point has a label, A. We name points with what they are in their label. So this point is named point A. Now this is a line. While this line looks like a straight line, it's really made up of an infinite number of points, or a lot of points, a whole collection, that go on indefinitely or forever in both directions. We know this because of the arrows on either end. Notice that two of the points on the line have been named, point B and point C. To name the line, we will use the letters for the points with a symbol above them, and the symbol is a line. Now we have a ray. Like a ray of sunshine that starts at the sun and spreads out forever, a ray has one endpoint, but extends in the other direction infinitely. Notice that there are two points on this ray. One of the points is at the endpoint, point D, and point E is on the ray. To name the ray, we use the two points and a symbol. The symbol looks like a little ray above the letters. Our next geometric shape is a line segment. We know that this is a line segment and not a line because it has two endpoints. We see the two points here, and the endpoints have been named, point F and point G. We can name a line segment by using the name of the endpoints with a symbol on top. The symbol is a small line segment. Intersecting lines are two lines that cross each other at a point. The point where they cross is called the point of intersection. We would name this intersection with the names of both lines. So line AB is intersecting line CD. Parallel lines are two lines that will never ever cross each other. They are equidistant apart. We can name parallel lines with the names of both lines and the symbol for parallel between them. The last geometric figure we will talk about in this lesson is the angle. The angle is one of the key figures used in geometry. An angle is when two rays are connected at the same point. The two rays are connected at a common endpoint. This endpoint is called the vertex. A vertex is also a type of point of intersection. We name an angle by putting all of the letters together, making sure the vertex is the middle letter. So this would be angle XYZ. We can write it by putting the angle symbol in front. Great job learning all of the basic geometric figures. Study what you've learned by doing the online games and quizzes. Have fun and remember to always be clever. Hey!